Iliocostalis. Noun. 1. The lateral division of the erector spinae, consisting of the iliocostalis lumbar musculus, iliocostalis thoracis musculus, and iliocostalis cervicis musculus.